Hello Excel friend, today we will see mortgage loan calculator. In this tutorial we will find out how to calculate a loan. So it's very simple, and here we have small table. One is input table, input cell, and the second is result cell. So and the input cell will have different values, like purchase price $20,000, and down payment is 20%. Down payment mean initial payment what you have done, and the long term 360, so I think it is equal to 1 year, and the interest rate is 6.5%. So this is the input cell, and we will calculate and we will find the value and total payment of according to this. So now here the first is we will find loan amount. So what will be the loan amount is so equal to purchase price minus what we have pay the initial payment. So this is the down payment, now multiply by purchase price. So this will be the loan amount. So our loan will be $16,000. So now come to the monthly payment. So what will be the monthly payments we have to pay? So monthly payment, so there we will use a function. It's a well-known function is PMT. It have some attributes: interest, payback period, and present value. So here we will find the monthly payment through the function. So the first attribute is rate. So what will be the rate is interest rate, and the second is net per month. So it mean loan term, and the third attribute is a present value. So the present value will be loan amount. Okay, so close the bracket and enter. So this will be the monthly payment. So here if you see its color is red, so I think it will be the negative value. So how to remove the negative value? We will use minus before the function, so it will automatically remove the negative value. So your monthly payment will be $101. So now what will be the total payment? So equal to monthly payment multiply by loan term. Okay, so this will be the total payment, and interest rate, how many interest rate, the total interest rate. So it's very simple: total payment minus loan amount. So this will be the interest rate. So this is the way to find a mortgage loan calculator. So this is the all the input cell, and this will be the result. I hope you will get my point. See you next time. Thank you for watching.